take an example. In Stromboli Island, which is in the southern part of Italy, southern western part of Italy, there are seven islands called Seven Sisters. One of them is Stromboli. There was a live volcano 1 month before which erupted and then re-erupted about a week back. Today we are on 24th of August and we can see that every 5-10 minutes episodic ashes are coming out of this volcano. And this is Stromboli. I'm just focusing it again on the mountain and you can see the volcanic ashes coming. These are not clouds. These are not routine clouds which are everywhere, but this is volcanic ash and dark color, sometimes dark tan colored and sometimes the whitish color ashes coming out.